Goldacres is an Australian owned and operated sprayer manufacturer, predominantly producing trailing and self-propelled sprayers into the broadacre and horticultural market. Our point of difference is we're the only Australian manufacturers of self-propelled sprayers. Our machines are really designed around Australian conditions, and I guess we've developed our sprayer range in accordance to what their requirements are. So Goldacres use the IFM screen. There's basically two screens, an internal and an external screen. The external screen does all the fill function of the sprayer, and the internal screen is basically a dashboard that tells you the speed and the RPM and all the engine side of the tractor. And then it also provides the operator with all the functionality of the sprayer itself.
Historically speaking, Goldacres sprayers were rather simple and robust. What we saw the need for was a more developed solution. IFM really rose to the top in terms of their product offering, their quality, and just their technical know-how as well. They kind of provided us the complete package we needed as we were taking that step into what for us was sort of an unknown space at that point in time. When our machines are operating in the field, they're typically very harsh. So we're looking at mud, dirt, dust, water, all of these are enemies of electrical controllers. And so far the IFM product has really stood up to those challenges. The benefit of having the electronic control system being so advanced is pretty much the limit is our imagination. We can have an idea, trial that idea in software, and then release it and gain feedback from the customers very quickly and easily. For us, it's really important to remain innovative and get designs to market quick with the help of IFM and their range of PLCs and screens and sensors. We've been able to do that.